Man.
Well, we may be over that summer heat, but it was still really a dog day afternoon on the common today.
That's right. Quite literally. The morning show's Hank Quinette Jameson hosting the Walk for Animals. More than 2,000 people took to the streets with their four-legged friends this afternoon. The event raised more than $200,000 for the Massachusetts Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. Walks also took place in Springfield, Hyannis, Martha's Vineyard, and Brock.